Happy morning, my dear children. Welcome to Elga Online Class. Today we have to cover Unit 8 and Day 7. All the time while you are attending the online class, make sure that you have student reader, workbook, pencil, eraser along with you. Let us see our today's class phonics session. We have to recap the CVC words, beginning, middle and end sounds. Okay, now I will show you some words, just you have to use your hands, okay, then read the sounds. Okay, yes, see that, what is that, see that, what is this word, yes, what is the beginning sound, T, T, middle sound, A, A, end sound, P. So you have to touch your shoulder, then touch your forearm and then touch your wrist to end sound. Can you join the sounds and say along with me? Top, top, top. Let us see the another one. You have to use the hands strategy, okay? Yes, beginning sound, K, K, middle sound, A. End sound, T. You also repeat after me, my dear children. Now, can you join the sounds? Cut, cut, cut. Next, what is the beginning sound? Mm, a, d. Mm, a, d. Mud, mud, mud. Next, j, a, g. J, A, G, jug, jug. You also repeat after me, my dear children. J, A, G, jug. Next, G, A, in. You have to touch your shoulder, touch your forearm, middle sound, touch your wrist for end sound. G, A, in. G, A, in. Gun. Gun, g, a, in, gun. Next, n, a, t. Touch your shoulder, touch your forearm, then touch your wrist. To read this verse, you have to use the letter sounds. N, a, t, n, a, t. Nut, nut, nut. See that? R-A-B, R-A-B, rub, rub. Once again, my dear children, top, cut, mud, jerk, gun, nut, rub. So, this one you have to use your hand strategy to read this words, okay? Use the letter sounds to read this words. Do you understand, my dear children? From this unit, we have to read some word families. Write that. Yes? Now, shall we do one activity from this? Yes. Now, you will open your worksheet. Worksheet number 9. Question number 2. I'll give you 5 seconds time. You have to open that. Take your pencil also, my dear children. I start counting 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Yes, I hope you are all opened your worksheet and also rule pencil along with you. See this, my dear children. Identify the missing sound and write it in the blank space, right? Now, I'll say the word slowly. You listen carefully. Okay, yes, before we have to do this activity, I saw one CRL from this related worksheet. See this, identify the missing sound and fill in the blank space. See that, I'll say the word mop, mop, mop. What is the beginning sound? Mm. Which word is sound is missing? Yes, middle sound, mop, mop. Yes, what is the beginning sound of this word mop? Yes, a. So see the word mop. Mop. So do you understand, my dear kids? Yes. Let us do our worksheet now. Get ready. Listen carefully. This one already I said, right? Mop. Mop. Which sound? Beginning sound. Ah. Ah. So you have to write the ah. Next. Shall I say now? Yes. Cot. 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 What is the beginning sound? K. So you have to write K here. Next. Ready? Jerk. 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 Yes. N sound is missing. What is the word? Jerk. What is the N sound? G. So you have to write the letter sound G. Next. Mug. 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 Yes. Beginning sound is missing. What is the beginning sound? Mm. Right. Next. Equation. Bug. Bug. Which sound is missing? B. You have to write here. Next. Pot. Pot. Yes. Beginning sound. Ah. You have to write here. Next. Mud. Mud. Which sound? Mm. Next. Cop. Cop. Beginning sound missing. Cop. What is the beginning sound of this? Ah. You have to write it. Yes. Check out your answers, my dear children. Mop. Cot. Jug. Mug. Bug. Pot. Mud. And cop. Yes. If you are all complete means, let us see the another worksheet. Worksheet number 10. Question number 1. We have to do now. See this, my dear children. Match the word with pictures. First of all, we have to read the word. After that, we have to match the word with pictures. Mop. Mop. Hot. Cot. Hot. Next, cot. Cot. Cuttle. Jerk. Bug. So, mop, where is that? Here. You have to draw a line. Next, hot. Very hot. Here. Cot. Here you have to draw a line, word with picture. Next, jug here. Next, bug here. See this, my dear children. This like you have to match the word with pictures. You have to complete this worksheet neatly in your home. Okay? Yes. Great, my dear children. Let us move to the whole word section. First of all, we have to recap the some whole words. Went, shed, it, and was. Okay. Went. Went. You also repeat along with me. Went. Went. Sit. Shed. Shed. Was. 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 It. 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 Yes. Today, I will be introducing a new whole words. Okay, listen carefully. Under. 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 Under means keele or adil. Under. Under. Without. 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 Anywhere. 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 Different. Different, different, different with your sum. Learning, learning, katrukoludal, learning, learning. Now let us see some example sentences from this related whole words. Are you ready, my dear children? Yes. Under, under. Seesaw a school under the bridge. Seesaw a school under the fridge. Without, without, without. We saw a school without a classroom. We saw schools without a classroom. Anywhere, anywhere. We saw that we can study anywhere. We saw that we can study anywhere. Different, different. We saw pictures of different schools. We saw pictures of different schools. Learning, learning, learning. We saw children learning from the walls. We saw children learning from the walls. Yeah, great Kutima. Today we learned some new whole words under without, anywhere, different and learning, right? Yes. Now let us move to the reading and listening comprehension section. Now you will open your SR book, SR9. Schools in India story, and also you have to open your worksheet number 10, question number 2. Okay, yes, first I show that this one SR9 schools in India story, and also you have to take the worksheet number 10, question number 2. We read this story from this related worksheet. Okay, yes. You have to open this too also. Now I'll read the story. Keep your pencil or finger like this. Schools in India. Author Sakshi Bhatia. Illustrations Giddi Benkha. We saw many pictures today. We saw different schools. We saw train. We saw train. Platform school, right? Next, we saw children dancing and singing there. Dancing and singing means what? Padrathu, aadrathu, right? Yes. See the next page. We saw a floating school, right? We saw children going in a boats there. We saw children going in a boats there. We saw a school under the bridge. So here having, right? Children were learning from walls there. Yes, learning. See that. We saw a school under the bridge. Children were learning from the walls there. We saw so many schools, right? Floating school. Train, then here under the bridge having some school, right? We saw that we can study anywhere in a classroom and outside too. So nama enga venalo study panla illaya in a classroom and outside also anga kuda nama study panla, right? Yes, do you understand my dear children? Yes, see that vocabulary words. Singing. Singing means padagal. Singing. Boat. Boat means what? Padagu. Outside. Outside means veliye. Classroom. Classroom means vahuparai. Children. Kulandaihal. Bridge means membalam. Once again, vocabulary words. Singing. Boat. Outside. Classroom. Children. Bridge. Now shall we do that worksheet, my dear children? Yes, are you ready? Yes. Circle the pictures that matches the meaning of the underlined word. See that we saw the children dancing and singing there. So what is the underlined word? Singing. Which word is correct? Which picture is correct? This one. So we have to circle this. Next, B question. We saw children going there in a boat. Which one is underlined word? Boat. Which one is the correct picture? Yes, boat. We have to circle this. Next, circle the pictures that match the meaning. Underline the word here also having like that. Story. We saw a school under the bridge. So, see that which one is correct under the bridge. Yes, you had to circle which one? This one, right? Yes, next. In a classroom and outside too. Which one is correct? Here. Next. In a classroom, outside too. Outside. Where is that? Which one is correct? This one. Now I show the answer. You have to check out yours. Okay? Yes. We saw a school under the bridge. Here is this correct. You have to circle this. If you make a mistake, rub and do now. Next. In a classroom. Classroom, which one? This or this? This one. You have to circle. Next. In a classroom and outside. Outside means this is a classroom, this is outside. Which one is correct? This one. You have to circle this. Let us check out your answers, my dear children. Now let us read the story again. Schools in India. Author Sakshi Bhatia. Illustrations Kriti Benhar. We saw many pictures today. We saw different schools, right? நிறைய வித்தியாசமான ஸ்கூல்ஸ் நம்ம பார்க்குறோம் இல்லையா. லெட் அஸ் சீ த ஃபார் செகண்ட் பேஜ். வி சாய ட்ரெயின் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம் ஸ்கூல். ட்ரெயின் பிளாட்ஃபார்ம்ல ஸ்கூல் நடத்துறாங்க இல்லையா, அங்க என்ன பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காங்க? சீ தட் வாட் டிட் தே சீ இன் த பிக்சர்? தே ஹாவ் அ மெனி ஸ்கூல், ரைட்? எஸ், சீ தட் வி சா சில்ட்ரன் டான்சிங் அண்ட் சிங்கிங் தியர். How are the students studying in the train platform school? Yes, they are singing and dancing, right? Let us see the next page. We saw a floating school, right? Where is the school here? Yes, the school is in water, right? Yes, we saw children going in a boats there. How are the children going this school? Yes, they are going on boats. Next. We saw a school under the bridge. Children were learning from walls there. Do they have a blackboard here? No, they write on the walls, right? Yes, here walls சுவர்ல தான் எழுதியிருக்காங்க, right? Yes, do you understand? Next, we saw so many schools here, right? We saw that we can study anywhere in a classroom and outside too. Do you understand, my dear children, from this story? Yes. From this story, you have to try to read in your own without any help in your home, okay? Yes, next let us move to the grammar section. Okay, are you ready? Now I will write some adverbs and action words. You have to do the action now, okay? Yes. Action words, adverbs. Work easily. Action word, work easily. Next, eat happily. Next, cry sadly. Now, from this, you have to do the action now. I will say one action. I eat happily. I eat happily. Na sandosama saapadra, right? I eat happily. You have to do the action. Eppadi saapiduvingengiradha action ah panni kaamikkanum in your home, okay? Work easily. I work easily, right? Neatly. That like, you have to do that. Cry sadly. Cry means அழுகிறது. I cry sadly. This like you have to do the actions in your home, okay? To your sister or your mommy and dad, okay? This is action word. This is an adverb. Action word means verb like that. This is an adverb, right? What is that word? Dance happily. நீங்க டான்ஸ் எப்படி ஆடுவீங்க? Happily. This like you have to show the actions, okay? Yes. Eat quickly, dance happily, run slowly or run fastly, right? dance happily. Cry sadly. This like you have to do some actions in your home. Use that action words and adverbs. Okay? Yes. Now shall we do one worksheet from this related? Yes. You will open your worksheet. Worksheet number 12. Question number 1. Page number 91. I'll give you 5 seconds time. You have to open that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and 0. Yes, I hope you are all opened that. Fill in the blanks with the correct word from the box. You will look at the picture and fill in the blank with the correct adverb from the each picture, okay? Are you ready, my dear children? You have to take your rule pencil also, okay? Yes, see the first one. What is this? Yes, mother can cook. Here having 3 adverbs. Easily, happily and sadly. Which one is correct? Your mom, எப்படி cook பண்ணுவாங்க? Easy ஆ cook ஆ sad ஆ cook பண்ணுவாங்களா? Yes, easily or happily. Both are same correct answers, okay? You have to write it. Easily or happily, okay? Yes. Next, the girl was sitting. See the girl, look at the picture. What? She is crying like that, right? Yes, the girl was sitting sadly. Yes. Next, the boy was dancing. Yes. See that? Happily or easily? Both are correct answers. Sandosama iruka, easy ah dance pandra illaya. Both are correct answers. Yes. So, my dear children, I'll give you 1 minute time. You have to check out your answers. If you are not complete, means write it now easily. Yes, my dear children, if you are not complete, means pause the video and write it, okay? Yes. Great, my dear children. Let us move to the writing and speaking expression skill. We had drawn and labeled our drawings. Today, we will write some sentences, okay? Yes, listen to the board, my dear children. So, this is a sentence structure about my drawing. This like you have to write some sentences to you, right? Your drawings, okay? Write about your drawings, okay? Yes. This is about my drawing. This is my desk. I write quickly. I walk slowly. I do not speak fast. Once again, this is my desk. I write quickly. I walk slowly. I do not speak fast. Right? Yes. I will give you 30 seconds time. This like you have to write some sentences about your drawing, my dear children. Once again, this is my desk. I write quickly. I walk slowly. I do not speak fast. This is about my drawing. This like you have to complete your sentence, okay? About your drawings. You have to use this sentence structure to write your drawings. Write about your drawings, okay? You are writing must be neat and clear, okay? Yes, my dear children, now you have to open your writing and speaking expression page in your notebook. You have to use that sentence structure to complete your sentence drawing and label also, okay? Draw and label your drawings also. I'll give you 1 minute time to have to complete this. Yes, I hope you are all complete your sentences. Now you will speak about your drawings using these sentences, okay? In your home, you have to take your drawing and also these sentences. You will speak about your drawing with your mom or sister or brother like that, okay, my dear children? Yes, great. Let us see today's class. We have to revise now what we learned today. We have to recap the beginning, middle and end sounds. You have to use your hand strategy in your home, okay? After that, we have to complete the worksheet number 9, question number 2. Write that, some dictations. After that, whole words, we recap the whole words, went, shed, eat and was. I introduced the new whole words. What are that? Under, without, anywhere, different and learning, right? Then reading and listening comprehension. We read new story schools in India. We have to complete that worksheet related, right? Yes, now grammar section. I wrote an action word and adverbs also. I do that. So in your home, you have to do some actions from that related. You make a sentence. I read fastly. I write slowly. I eat happily or quickly. I dance happily. I cry sadly. Like that, you have to do the actions, okay? Just you have to improve your grammar section. After that, writing and speaking expression skill, we have to write some sentences about our drawings. After you have to complete this, you will narrate your drawing, okay? You have to say, take your drawing and also sentence, you have to speak about your drawings, okay? Now homework time. In your homework, you will read the story schools in India from SR book, okay? Read and come, my dear children. Thank you. Bye. Happy learning.